Game of Thrones has the best deaths on television. One of the characters, not telling you which, gets killed by being shot in the chest with a crossbow whilst he's taking a dump. You don't get that in Downton Abbey. It's also quite romantic.